Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Lowry has the ball set how he wants it, and we're just about ready to kick this game off, folks. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
First and 10. Ball on their own 36. He makes it to the 38-yard line. Trouble, but he can't shake the defense.
I think this defensive end is doing a great job of getting after the quarterback, not only with the sack in this case, but it seems like the entire game he's done a good job of creating pressure, making this quarterback feel him, and almost giving him happy feet back there. He doesn't seem to be in rhythm and almost seems to be throwing the football, feeling the pressure and almost creating the nerves on the quarterback.
Quick throw. And he shoved out of bounds at the 43-yard line.
It was a well-designed and executed pattern, but on third down and forever, it just wasn't enough.
Larkin is the deep man awaiting the return. He takes it in at the 14. He's taken down at the 20. Irons is a guy that's been so difficult to rattle, whether he's at home or on the road. He's played well no matter where he's played. And now here he is, first time on the field today, and I think it's the defensive coordinators that are looking at it going, whoa, what's he going
to
do?
Yeah, you and I talked to the defensive coordinator getting ready for this game, and I think he's really spent some sleepless nights this week getting ready to face him. I think he feels that not only is he going to challenge him because of his abilities to make plays, but because of his ability to just kind of block out all the distractions. It's going to be a big-time challenge for this defense, and we'll see if they're ready to step up and try to get in his face and slow him down.
Looking to capitalize on the big run. Now it's first and 10. Quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. He needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
Here's the halfback on the screen. He gets hit out of bounds at the 37. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 31. Zips it out to his runner, and he's got him again. And he's tackled around the 33-yard line. Nice run up the middle. So we got a few yards on that carry.
If you can continue to pick up small chunks of yards like that, you can really start to wear a defense down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line. And he's taken down at the 18-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
Roger, Roger. Back 22.
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Ready.
7 yard line.
Everybody was fooled on that one.
And that was a good job here by the quarterback. That could have play fake as a real weapon against an aggressive defense like this.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. A 9-play, 80-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
The score now, 7-0. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Falcons are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
Tackle made right around the 36-yard line.
Maybe after a nice run like that, try to go up in the air with a play-action pass.
First and 10. Ball on the 36. Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
That's good to a gain of 7 yards. That makes it 2nd and 2.
They give to the tailback. They get nice yardage on that run.
6 yards.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 49. And down he goes at midfield. Strike, and he drops it. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 41. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Across the middle, and they make the stop around the 23-yard line. From the 23-yard line, first down. And he's leveled at the 21-yard line.
That makes it 7 and 8.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. Goes out of bounds at about the 17-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Throws a bullet over the middle. Brought down at the 10. An exciting first quarter comes to an end. The Falcons with a touchdown lead. And we're back for more action here in quarter number 2. Makes the catch and look out. Knocked out of bounds at the 4-yard line. From the 4-yard line, it's 2nd down. He's got the corner.
They'll go with a toss right. Nice job by the offense to get the final few yards to the end zone.
Yeah, they knew what play to call for in that situation and made it work.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he tacks on the extra point.
So an 11-play, 76-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
Give to the tailback. He's taken down at about the 25-yard line. So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 25. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked.
That's a loss of 6 yards. Third down.
The defense looks like they're going to send in the cavalry on this one.
No. Fields it at the 35. And down he goes at the 44-yard line.
Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out.
They were lucky to prevent a big return there.
Yep, that could have been big if he could have gotten a few more blocks and was able to find the seam.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 44. They'll bring him down
right around the 44-yard line.
Three-yard line.
That's a deal. That brings us second and nine.
Second and nine coming up here. Ball on the 43. Balls it in as he's pushed out of bounds.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivers a very nice pass for the first down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 25. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. Up about 7 yards on the run. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. He's gobbled up in the backfield. This will make it a field goal game. Kicks away, and it splits the uprights. Man gets set to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Irons is play on the field right now, Kirk. Great if you're into stats. Unfortunately, the team is struggling, and they're really trying just to stay in this game.
Yeah, it's a little bit unusual to see such a great performance individually by a star player, and yet that being overshadowed by a lack of effort or intensity by the rest of the offense. Typically, when your bell cow has such a great game, you'd expect that to rub off on the rest of the team, but so far, that has not been the case at all today.
From the 48-yard line. First down. He scrambled. And he can't get away from the pressure.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
Got it. And he goes down quickly. McCarthy gains about 5 yards on the play. Third down now. They need to get it down to the 38. Quick strike to the back, and he drops it.
Number 32, he intended to see the play. That brings us fourth and seven.
Doesn't want to let the punt returner have a chance here. He just wants to change field position.
Here's the punt. No, they're going to throw it. It's broken up. Great stand by the defense, and they get it back for their offense.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
And he throws it away. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 45. Got a man, but he's tackled back behind the line of scrimmage. Taken back 3 yards.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 45. He lets it fly. And he hauls in the deep pass. He scores. What a play.
These poor guys in the secondary look like they're still trying to catch up with him. He's gone in a heartbeat.
And he adds the extra point. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. We're about set to start things up again. He's scrambling. Around the 37-yard line.
Hey, sometimes the defense does everything right, and they still lose. That time they had tight coverage, which left no options other than for the quarterback to take off.
Pass passes to the back, incomplete.
Not enough strength on that pass, and it hits the turf.
Oh, boy, he wishes he had that play to do over. Could have been big yardage there.
From their own 37-yard line, it's second down.
Scrambling around. Slides down.
Quick throw. The Longhorns will use their first time out of the half.
Why in the world would the offense run a route short of the first down? That just baffles me every time I see that.
Lowry is waiting for the snap. From the 15, he's tackled at the 19.
They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive.
So much of the passing game is about the time between the quarterback and his wide receivers. Right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless. That'll bring up second and 11.
So we've played two quarters. The Longhorns lead 17-7.
All right, Reese and David. Thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here.
He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 23-yard line.
The Longhorns continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Fakes it, and the quarterback scrambles. From their own 21-yard line, second down. Now he's scrambling. And down he goes
around the 29-yard line.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen. And he's tackled at the 29. Lowry to punt. He's to the 40. And he just got stood up right there.
Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
We've got a 2nd and 5. Ball on the 47. At around the 48-yard line.
That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
And they hit him in the backfield.
That's a loss of 5 yards.
Barnes is waiting for the snap. He fields the punt at the 13. Tackle made at the 22-yard line.
Well, you know the offense would like to generate more than they did on their last possession.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
So the old counter gets 2, maybe 3 yards.
That makes it 2nd and 6.
It's 2nd down, 6 to go. Ball on their own 25. Scrambling around. There he goes. Tackle made
around the 32-yard line.
Gives it to the back. They'll bring him down
around the 40-yard line.
Irons gains around 8 yards on the run.
That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He's taken down at the 49-yard line.
First down.
He's taken down at the 48-yard line. And we'll take a break while the injured player is attended to. From the 48-yard line, second down. He's gobbled up in the backfield. Falcons running back. He was injured earlier. You see him down there on the sideline, and it looks like he's ready to get back in the game. He airs it out. Caught. He's tackled at the 6-yard line. This quarterback doesn't seem to be having any trouble with the zone, does he?
He recognized the receiver was behind the coverage, and he found him with a perfect strike. That's nice passing for a first down.
First and goal from the 5, and looking to cap this off with a touchdown. And they'll score. Here's the point after to try to cut this to a 3-point game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The Longhorns fans have got to be going crazy. It looked like they had this one in hand or could put it out of reach, and they haven't been able to do it.
It's a tough game for the fans to watch because their team was so dominant early in the game, and now they've just gone cold, and they've allowed the opponent to get right back into this game. They better find something here to be able to try to get out of here with a win.
Good outside run there. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. And they make the stop around the 34-yard line. Down at the 48.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. So at the end of the third quarter, the Longhorns lead 17-14.
Well, this final few minutes is going to determine this one. Tight ball game. Action set to start here in the fourth quarter.
Up the middle for a nice game. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back.
Personal foul. Clipping. Offense.
Clipping is the call, and now they'll have to find a way to make up those yards right here. First and long now after the penalty. Throws in the middle. And down he goes around the 48-yard line.
That brings up second and 13.
Two times.
Now he tries to buy some time, and he's tackled right around the 48-yard line.
That'll make it 30.
They'll line it up again on third down.
Where's 52? Watch 52. Just the mic. It's going to be a long day.
Get to that quickly.
Tackle around the 46-yard line. This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position in this football game. And he's got to be happy with that punt, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, that was nice. So now they're looking at a long way to go to even think about a score.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
He's to the 20. Makes it to the 21. Great job by the running back, and that's a gain of 9.
That brings up second and 1.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He's out to the 30. Makes it out to about the 33. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 50-yard line. Just under 3 to go in regulation. There he goes. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Call it a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and 4.
Makes it out to about the 41-yard line.
That's a gain of 3 on the play. Third down.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. First down.
He's scrambling. He lost the ball. Scoops up the loose ball. They work hard, and they got the turnover.
Well, this is what it's all about. Defense taking advantage of an opportunity. They're pouncing on the loose ball.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. He makes it to the 32-yard line. A 2-yard run by the halfback. The Falcons are going to call their second timeout. Just under 2 to go in the game. Tackle made at the 48-yard line.
I really like going to the tight end here on third down. It's not even about the defense not expecting it, because I think they did. It's about mismatches. He's probably bigger and stronger than the guy who's trying to cover him.
Nice run there. It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 44. Give to the tailback. And they'll get him in the backfield.
Third and 10.
Peterson.
Off the right side. Well, that's just a huge stop right there here late in the fourth quarter in a game this tight. That might be one we look back on later and say that won the ball game. And this one's all but wrapped up. The Longhorns get the win. 17-14. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.